Hi, my name is Corey Silver. I'm a physical therapist at Beyond Basics Physical Therapy. Today I'm going to talk about, does a dysfunction in the foot affect the pelvic floor region? Specifically, does a flat foot or a pronated foot lead to pelvic floor problems or make pelvic floor problems worse? And I would say that it can affect the pelvic floor just because we are mostly functioning on our feet as humans. And because we're mostly operating on a closed change system, meaning our foot's in contact with the floor and then we're moving over our foot, that would directly affect the pelvic floor. When you have a compensated foot or it's a pronated foot, the arch is dropping inwards, which then causes rotation of the knee inwards, which would then rotate the hip inwards. And then we have pelvic floor muscles that attach inside the hip that are going to be put into that internally rotated position, which then can create a tension on the pelvic floor muscles which attach to them.